Eventually, they get caught.
Though downtown Martinsville is a welcome place for many, the Morgan County Courthouse is probably the last place anyone would want to try selling drugs, which is why a deputy prosecutor found it odd to receive two recent text messages, one with the phrase Roxy20s15, the other saying, "Hey buddy, just wondering if you needed any 40s. The messages sent by 26-year-old Sean Means would simply sound strange to most, but this recipient knew their meaning.
She knew from, obviously, her work as a deputy prosecutor were indicative of drug trafficking.
In this case, Roxy is slang for the prescription drug oxycodone. The numbers, such as 20s and 40, correspond to 20 and 40 milligram doses.
It's a language.
Chief Deputy Prosecutor Bob Klein says his colleague knew enough of that language to contact police. A detective soon responded to Sean Means' texts and says Means offered to sell 40s for $6 a pill. The next day, the prosecutor called Means and says he again offered to sell pills, offering the Circle S gas station as a meeting place. But before police could arrive at the gas station, Means had left. Officers nearby located the vehicle a few blocks away and had no trouble making a stop.
You got a kid standing up in a child safety seat. That's obviously a reason to stop a car. And then you go on from there.
Police say they found Sean Means sitting in the back seat, drunk. They also found cash, pills, and a pill cutter. Now he has a pending case in the very building where everything started, meaning prosecutors can't quite offer their personal feelings about the suspect.
No, I'll keep those to myself.
Though there is a broader message for those still on the outside.
Bad karma, whatever you want to call it, eventually something will happen that will cause you to get caught.